God's word changes lives. You're listening to Daily Prophetic. I am the Lord and I am with you. I'm walking forward with you every step of the way. Do not be afraid, but trust in me, for I'm bringing surprise encounters to you. I'm bringing you into places that I have prepared. For I'm the Lord who loves you, the Lord who is guiding you forward. Do not allow fear to enter, but continue to look to me, continue to trust in me, knowing that that which is ahead is so much greater than what is behind, knowing that I am the Lord who is committed to you, the Lord who is there, right there by your side. I am with you in this time and in this season. Remember my presence, looking to me, for I am the one who fills you with confidence, the one who fills you with my love. It is in my presence that love comes. It is in my presence that fear and doubt are removed. For where my love is, there is transformation. Where my love is, there is healing. You're right on target. You're still on target. Don't be afraid, but trust in me, knowing that I'm lining things up for you. I'm giving you the wisdom and the discernment that are needed in this time. Step forward in confidence and in faith, trusting in my presence with you. For I am the Lord who is lining things up for you, the Lord who is setting you upon the right path. Trust in me, for I will lead you into victory. I will lead you forward each step of the way. I'm bringing things together for you in surprising ways. You're still on target. Fear not. I see a steep mountain that seems impossible or difficult to climb. And then I see a cable car which goes from the bottom to the top, a way which is easy. And the Lord says to you, put your hope and put your trust in me. For what has seemed so difficult, even impossible, I will make smooth and easy for you. As you put your focus upon me, I will bring solutions and answers, answers which go beyond what you could have imagined. It is not by might or power, it is not by human effort, but it is by my Holy Spirit that you will see these things coming forth. For I am the Lord who is with you, the Lord who is faithful, the Lord who is there with you to empower you and to lead you forward into all that I have promised. I see a junction, a place where two train lines come together. And the Lord says, I'm bringing things together for you. I'm bringing an alignment between the heavens and the earth. I'm bringing a synergy effect where things will be added together and multiplied. For I'm the Lord who is strengthening you, the Lord who is increasing that which is yours. As you have been faithful with the small, there is more which is coming. For I am the Lord who is blessing the work of your hands. I will light up the way before you. I will light up the bridge across the divide. As you step forward in faith, I will do my part. As you do what you can do, I will do what you can't. Trust in me that I'm making a way forward. I'm making a way through. Look for the light of my presence, for I'm shining it upon you so that you will not stumble in darkness, but you will walk forward in confidence. I am the one who is filling you with faith, filling you with a new hope, a new awareness of my presence. Trust in me, for I am there with you, leading you across the divide, bringing you into all that I have promised. I long to spend time in your presence. I long to spend time with you. Draw near to me and share the things which are on your heart. Enter into my presence and receive my peace. Enter into my presence and receive anew my love. For my beloved, I love you. I love you with a love that is new, a love that is fresh every day. I am the Lord who is there by your side. I long to be with you. Enter into my presence. I see the headlights of a car, the lights that are shining on the road before it, the lights that are making clear the way ahead. The Lord says, my word is a light unto your path. Spend time in my word, meditating upon my words of life, contemplating that which I have spoken. For I am the Lord who is lighting up the way before you, the Lord who is bringing you to where you need to be. Do not allow fear to rob from you, but instead stand upon my words of life and truth, knowing that I am there with you and that I am the faithful one. Draw near to me this day, allowing my light to shine upon you allowing my presence to bring my healing. I see someone baking, preparing cookies, putting all of the ingredients together, molding and shaping the dough. And the Lord says to you, I am at work, I'm molding and shaping you, bringing everything together perfectly. Trust me in this process. For what I have started, I will bring to completion. What I have begun, I will bring to wholeness. I am committed to you. I am the faithful one. Trust me in this process. Trust me that I will complete the good work that I have begun. Thank you so much to all those who support this ministry and who make these videos possible. Please think about supporting us next time you're able.